Okay, what do you see?
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
Timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Disconnect the fan. Come on. I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
Just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt. New York. Death time.
Hey, Gigi. Yosh.
It off. Fisk never would have taken hostages. Time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me.
别管门子的，拿下了蜘蛛侠。 Follow us, Nick.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
If you got in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ah, I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Train moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an opening. He's getting tired. Let me help you, Martin! No brakes? No problem. Last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Spider-Man!
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing really hits home with some people. You mean Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party. Literally didn't see that coming.
Anybody here?
People fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
ground or we don't stand a chance.
They're throwing everything they've got at us. All this for hard drives? Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud? And they'll have to go through me to get to you.
Got Spider-Man in my sight. Stop playing around. Back away from me. Stand the fuck up, back up.
Carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk. At least he's eco-friendly.
Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
Maybe not.
What is that?
Watch it high!
Don't let them get the drive!
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin Lee. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, A word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not...
Can't let any of those bombs explode. I'm usually web swinging. Okay, took care of that one. These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves. Noisy, but harmless. Find the last bomb. Gotta hurry. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Hey,
kills the dynamite.
Gotta move faster.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. I've muffled it pretty well. Gotta find the last bomb. Seconds. These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves. I've muffled it pretty well. Gotta hurry! Could've done better. Thank you.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
You slow or just stupid? You sloppy. What's the matter? No, you favor your right leg. I noticed that when you were throwing my bombs.
You'll notice it again when I kick your face!
You can take this seriously, or you can die.
Trying to kill me so I can geek out.
It'll be over quick.
Hey, that finisher's copyrighted. I can't block if he's incapacitated. Didn't see that coming, did you?
Challenges. Then maybe you'll be able to keep up with me.
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of...
Pigeon alert! No, there it goes!
Thank you.
taking you home, buddy.
Spider-Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider-Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider-Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely. This is where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies. You're in timeout.
The new guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner, no?
Legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?